Hallelujah. Praise the name of the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. He loves you. He loves you very much. Very, very much. I'm talking to someone that is watching me right now. What you're going through is you're doubting if your partner loves you or your partner does not have time for you. I am here to tell you that your partner loves you so very much and is ready to put a very big smile. He has a surprise for you. And the surprise that is coming is going to make you so happy. The way your partner is behave with you, you feel like maybe he's done and he doesn't want to have anything to do with you. No, your partner loves you so very much. He still love and care for you deep down. He cherish you more than anything. You need to hear the way your partner talks about you highly to his friends. He talks so highly. You're such an amazing person. He talks so elegant about you because you have always been there. You stood by him when things are difficult. You're always there when he need anybody to talk to lay on. You're always there. So he loves you so very much and is ready to make you happy. The surprise that is coming for you, you have no idea what your partner is planning for you. You have been patient for some time now. You have been patient. I am here to tell you that a huge surprise is coming for you. Your partner is going to surprise you so mighty. Your kingdom spouse is going to surprise so mighty. And if you have married, and if you have already married, your husband or wife is going to surprise you so mighty. So I am here to tell you that do not doubt your love. Let nobody tell you that your partner does not love you anymore because of the way he's behaving or because of the way they are behaving. Let nobody give you any impression about your partner to you. There is love. The love that he has for you is called true love and is ready to go extra mile to make you happy. Although he is not showing it, but do not doubt his love for you. Hallelujah. Praise the name of the Lord. If you see me for your very first time, this is Prophecy Word with Adele. I just want to appreciate my returning subscribers for always being there, showing love and concern. And if you are new, you're welcome to the family. God bless you abundantly. Thank you for always supporting me and also supporting God's work. God to bless you abundantly. Father, in the name of Jesus, by the blood of Jesus, we thank you, Lord. We worship you. We give you all the praise and adoration. Ancients of days, for there is none like you. We bow before the throne of grace. We are grateful to you, Abba Father. Thank you, Holy Spirit, for guidance and protection. Father, we are about to leave our homes to other places. We pray for protection, that may you protect, or we come against any accident on the way. We come against any spirit of destruction in your way. I come against any spirit of disappointment in your life, in the mighty name of Jesus. Anything that is blocking you not to meet your suitors, I come against it in the name of Jesus. For God is working for your favor. He is working for your good. He will keep loving and caring for all of us because we are his children, and he is going to bless us and give us the right thing when the time is right, in Jesus' mighty name. Thank you so much for watching. If you're seeing me, if you're finding this video useful, please do not forget to give a thumbs up, turn on your notification bell, and hit on that subscribe button now. May the good Lord keep you. May he cause his face to shine on you, and may he give you peace. In Jesus' mighty name, surely God's goodness and mercy shall follow you all the days of your life, and you shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen. I love you so much, and God loves you more. Always remember to pray. If there is a man to pray, then there is a God to answer. I want to appreciate those that have sown seed for my upcoming wedding, that God is going to bless you and answer your prayer request in the mighty name of Jesus. The floor is still open. If you still want to sow a seed, super stickers are open. PayPal is open and Cash App is open. He blesses those that are cheerful giver. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. I love you so much. Stay blessed.